My first day, I still wasn't get allowed in the building because of the fires.
Right.
So I had to train by myself. So it was my first day was alone.
Alone.
Working out outside. But the first day with the team was good. You know, just straight feeling good, feeling right in the team, and you know, they are all good people that in the dressing room they want to help you, and you know, they have settled me down.